Yeah, they have a very big following on TikTok. Some of them are being followed by more than 2 million followers on TikTok. And they are doing a great job to promote Busoga internationally by recording Busoga content. And they are indeed giving Busoga a mileage. Toku. Abakwese bima bika windi windi. Okuba ngaba promoting Busoga. Ngaba kola obu video. Ngaba tap content o Busoga. Okina makina masoga. Okwegeresa abantu olusoga. So nensonga lwaki yona yona.
Oyo kiri. Abagoberezi emitwalo ebiri.
Miliyoni ibiri.
Miliyoni ibiri. So engeri yakoba mubadimu mukashi.
Yaokubeera akama.
Abagoberezi miliyoni badimu mukashi.
Kyatende miliyoni ibiri kyetaaga dibe mukashi. Those are being crowned a Miss and Mr. TikTok. Those are the guys who are using the latest technology to.
Okuwangula ekikopo kya Uganda yonayo n'ekisambibwa mwa wanga agali mu Uganda okubali wange mwe muri moko ngatuvire mu lubiri twaja twati mpula basoka maiso nabayize kubona bona tuli bafugania ndatugiriza omulimu gwe wantu olw'obutenda kumala biseera nenda kuikiriza nti ngaifa ababaka ba paalamenti abava mu kitundu ekyebusoga mututume kyona kyona ekyetaagisa twinda kulwana n'amaanyi gaife gona gona getulina okubona nti ensonga za busoga tulituusa wedirina okutuuka oyana abaviire kumulamu ogwo abasoga bayida kumuboneranga irala esaawa bwenaabanga etuuse olw'okwenda okufunza obwire mundikirize enkoma awo tijja kwogera
era nga kwotera kwiza buli mwaka okutumbula ebyobulambuzi mu busoga okusingira laano kagulu nikwendanga kwidukiza abasoga mwena mwena especially ab'ebuyende tona kuno oli gazeted kona kuno oli gazeted tulakulambula lwakagulu mulikuwulira n'olwekyo kisuubira muntu yena yena kuta life activities nga papa ali ano kagulu I not expect leka nsuubire tumwita kugondera entegeka eyo just one day in the year wakompitinga ni papa ekyo nkibaze wamba koko busanga ari wakoko tiniwo okumaano naye omwaka gule twaleka site eno ngeri intact tujiro wagati awo nafuna amawulire nti endegere dindi baziiba endegere dindi baziiba yathe custodian so yongeramu amaani nieno okulawuna tawo patrol kenda kabiri kwiranga muganda wange namutukura wamwibye bana abasoka bakali kunda kubisozi eyo tukwenda okwebasa ministry ya tourism ni government ya uganda nti batuterere ekibumbe kya dada waife omukama namutukura waigulu eyo gota batuvirewo basawo fredseera mujeyo bone bweyafanananga twayenda ino okukusa erina lye n'obulamu bwe n'eryato lyeyidiramu lyeyida na maani eryato liyeyiyo lyantwanieze tulihabitatinge ifuke kyabulambuzi mwabikanaku ndowooza nti kimwetaga permission kutereza teresangaku amagombe ga dada waife kimwetaga permission mukolenga kukyemukola then wetwawo tyenda okukola ekiri exotic twiza kuza tukikola ai mujye mukoleku ekyaimwe then twize so but don't need permission your excellencies thank you for responding to our invitation before COVID we had very very big dreams for this area we had in mind and a cable car here to enable people to run from the ground straight to the top. Those who want to go by cable car, to go by cable car. Those who want to go by steps, to go by the steps. Those who want to go like the children who are here, to go directly on the rock. So we would like to ask you, if it's possible, to get us an investor who will establish here a cable car so that that can add to the attractions here. If we do that, I think we shall be able to start earning local money for the local area, the local government, the kingdom, and the local community here. Secondly, the day, as I said, is important. There's another reason why we come here and spend some 4 days on this ground. It is because we want the local community here to have an economic impact from our visit here. When we come, there's a market here. People sell their goods. They sell their meat, they sell their chicken, they sell food, they sell these hats you are seeing. So we bring money, by coming here we bring money. That's why I don't want anyone to interfere with this activity which gives our people once in a year an opportunity to earn money. So I hope that this has been understood. Now, I want to thank the president who has been supporting us on our own and to ask him to continue because there are many things we still want to do here. so that we can promote tourism. But let me take this opportunity to thank you, Your Highness Kabazinga, for entrusting me with the patronage of the tourism in Busoga. And I want to thank the Honorable Namutamba, who is a very, very reliable partner. For me, my work is to write and make telephone calls. The footwork is done by Honorable Namutamba. I would really thank you for a job well done. Let me also thank our sponsors for the support. It has been a very colorful ceremony, and I think that it will go down in history as a memorable day for Busoga. Let me congratulate our girls, the children of all the chiefdoms, who have been able to compete and get to the final positions. I wish you well. I was telling one of our Hinduka that he has seen our beautiful girls. Minister, I was telling the minister here that he has seen our beautiful girls. Make sure one of them is the winner.
Mulimu abantu kye bataidenti eriyo kevusi and never slept. You turn this way, let us be right. You miss a limited of your world. I want to wait up again and move soccer. Go on a while, go to sight. There's the river. You will be there, attend any, which Nibaza, Ministry of Health, you watch our singer one soccer. We don't take a car. We'll pump, you will be there, and I want to wait for it. And wait it.